I listened to a few medical podcasts about it. I'm not an expert for sure. I think it's serious. There's a lot of similarity between that and SARS in 2003, I think.